Welcome back to The Grinch, episode 6. Last time we went around and did a couple of the beehives. We got the trees done in the blue forest, and we got the rocket spring complete. Now that we got the rocket spring, we're gonna try to get all the beehives done, and I think we could put glue in the cannon now too. Okay, I gotta shoot down a beehive. And then swap to the jetpack. There we go. Pick up the beehive. It in. Oh yeah, 4. Okay, and I already got this one. What the? I thought I already took care of this guy. Guess not. Okay. We got one house there, and one there to get. The one furthest away. Oh, wasn't close enough. Seriously? Gonna get hived, damn it. Ah. Okay. Let's try this again. Switch to the jetpack. Let's go over to the side of the house. Maybe it'll be a little easier. And drop it in. Boom. 5. Swap back. Gotten over half of them. Okay, so chimneys you've already got don't have smoke coming out of them anymore. I never realized that. Okay, is this thing already down? Yes, it is. Good. this one, I need to do this one here, and then the one where I take the elevator. I'm at what, 7? That'd be what, 8, 9, then I got that one there to do, and that'd be 10. I wish this rocket spring would go a lot higher than it does. Alright, now for the hard one. That one way over there. That kid's trying to hit me with snowballs when I'm up here. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. Pressing the button and he's not jumping. Bird. I about caused myself to get messed up. Okay. I hate this one. Where'd the beehive go? Oh, there it is. Okay, got it first shot.
Yeah, I grinched.
Okay, now the door in the center there should be open now. Matter of fact, they all are. Slime shooter. Okay. Now I gotta go to all the houses, get all the presents inside.
I'm home, honey.
Can I welt this tree? Nope. Oh, come on, get off of me. Hey there, Max.
Sweetheart,
what, did I get all the presents?
Sweetheart.
Yeah.
I'm home!
We hot, I'm home! Are you kidding me? Ah, that's annoying. For being super strong, he's got super weak legs. Grinch cannot jump. My least favorite part of this game is probably all the platforming. The rest of the stuff is actually pretty enjoyable. Okay. I should be able to get on top of this now, shouldn't I? Yeah, okay. Presents. Okay, let's drop glue in here.
Yeah, Grinch!
While most Grinch growls come from the mean one's big mouth, he now hears a sound from a location more south.
My stomach!
He thinks, and begins to dream of food. He knows just the locale to fit his hungry mood.
I'll head for the dump to find myself a meal. Oh, and while I'm there, I'll snoop for treasures to steal. Many of my inventions could use some new parts. Scraps for me and my machines. How's that for Grinch smarts, eh?
All right, we got the dump unlocked.
Ow!
I think I need to shoot. Yeah, I need to shoot the swirly thing before I get down, or else I'm gonna have to get back up here. Cause I need to get in that center house. There we go. Well, I'm glad you don't take fall damage in this game. That'd be real annoying. Stupid bees. Okay, let's do this systematically for the houses. Start the back and work my way forward. And then once I get through all the houses, I'll go to the dump. Because evidently the Grinch eats garbage.
I'm home, honey!
But I guess that same statement could be said about most people nowadays. And I'm one of them. I love processed foods. Yum, yum.
I'm home, honey.
I think the slime gun is one of the ones that has like 15 pieces or something. Let's see. Slime gun. Slime shooter. No, it has 9. Okay, and I got 3 of them already. Oops. I have a feeling that's one I'll get in the junkyard. The junkyard is the furthest I've ever made it in this game. Oh, get off of me! Or the dump, not the junkyard. Okay.
I'm home, honey.
least half the pieces for the slime shooter now, or close to it. Seriously? Gotta make it all the way around.
Sweetheart,
dang. 3 pieces for the slime shooter in one house? Something I can. What did it say? This chest is locked. Okay, so I need a key for that.
I'm home, honey.
Alright, well, I think I only need 2 more pieces for the slime shoot. Let's see. Now it says I got them all. Alright. Well, let's go back and make that then. There it is. Let's see. Dark lines go on the sides. Oops. Wrong key. I meant to rotate. I hit B instead of X. Yeah, I think the dark lines go on the sides. Where's the other corner piece? Oh, I had it in my hand. Oh, dang it. This is a corner piece, right? And this one goes here. Then there we go. That should be it, right? No, this right here isn't right. It's close, but it's not quite. Something's wrong with this piece right here. There we go.
Once the Grinch has entered into his supercomputer the specs for his dearly loved trusty slime shooter, he's able to neutralize all his Who foes because they are stuck to themselves in their slimed clothes.
Oh boy. That sounds like fun. Okay, can I hit max with it? You can, but it doesn't do anything. Where is it this one? Yeah, the dump.
The dump's his preferred Epicurean spot. It's here that the Grinch dines more often than not. As the mean one chews loudly and smacks his green lips, he ponders a thought, picks up his goblet and sips.
I believe the mayor's jester lives very close by. I'll stop in and visit. It would be rude not to try. But just one more task before I leave this fine place. Find spare parts for my gadgets. That's a mission I'll ace.
Okay. Stealing food from the birds? Why would you want to do that? Feeding the computer with robot parts? Infesting the mayor's house with rats? Conditioning the stinky gas... Wait, no. Conducting the stinky gas to Hubrick's shack? Okay. Shaving the dump guardian. Let's see, short-circuiting power plant and squashing all the gifts. So the only thing to pick up in this level is a pair of scissors. Still haven't got whatever that's supposed to be. Okay. Oh, I can go back and advance the clock now. Okay, well, we're going to save it here. Call it quits for this episode. Next time, we will be exploring the dump. Oh, if you liked this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe. And if you didn't like it, hit the thumbs down. Hope to see you in the next episode.